Yeah, I'm not gonna roll midnight by myself though. What do I want to do? Say no, I want to be caught. No, we want to lose. Like no, we want to. What is it people to do at this point? Then? Is something you do? The police decided that they wanted to pursue and continue this, and they just said we're not doing it. I know what they're doing. That's just how it is. Like there's nothing you do. You cannot. The police decides whether they maintain the scene and they continue or not. There's nothing anybody can do about it. That's not what it is. I'm not saying it's good or not. That's what I said. I just said it's just what it is. Yeah, my phone's been scuffed. I don't know what to tell you. Like,
what's up, buddy?
What's up?
That was, honestly, boys, unexpected as fuck. But good. I think I saw you shooting from the was the east.
From the fucking top ropes, but I didn't.
Did you get anyone?
Yeah, I saw a line fall to the ground.
Hold on. Hey, bring it in.
Damn.
Good job. That was demon time. Demon time. Good job, bro. Good job.
Yeah, it was some gangster shit.
That's CEO tank.
It was pretty gangster. Should have seen it.
Hey, bro, you know what's funny? He screamed out, where's the third one? And Lang screamed out, he's a fucking pussy. He ran.
What was I supposed to do? I was supposed to like, go 1v20, bro? I was supposed to do?
Bro, I don't know what the fuck happened to me, boys.
Bitch ass.
I don't know what happened. I think some motherfucker stabbed me in the back somewhere. I don't even know how it happened.
Okay. You want me to tell you? There was a ghost in there. Yeah.
There was a ghost?
Yeah, there was a ghost.
Bro, I swear to God, I fell over. I don't know what the fuck happened.
No, bro, I was right next to you, right?
Yeah.
And you fell over because there's a ghost, like, actually. Because there was three of them, right?
Yeah.
So Harry, he was not like, I don't think he was physical, bro, or like somebody.
Okay,
somebody was,
because
somebody
I got stabbed.
Was not like it was.
I got stabbed, but I don't know where the fuck I got stabbed from. I was like, you should have seen my face while I was laying on the ground. I was stunned. I was like, what the fuck did I just witness? Hey,
oh, bro,
JP,
that, like,
good shit, my boy.
From my angle, that was funny as hell, man.
At least we out this bitch, yeah?
Bro, somebody was like screaming. I think it was Lang screaming. Shit. The guy ran like a pussy.
This motherfucker.
Pop, let's go. Oh fuck, man, that's funny as hell, man. I don't think I'm gonna be around.
I think I'm gonna just call it for the night.
Yeah, same here.
I'm gonna get a little rest though.
I'm gonna be back
later to do the wee grind, alright?
Same.
Yeah, then I'll see you if you go on.
Hey guys. Good job today, boys. We held it down, man. We'll see you guys.
Hey, we did.
No cap.
We did gangster shit today, bro.
We did gangster shit, boys. Look at that.
No sanitation trucks.
Bro.
Stand down.
That's right.
Stay down.
Hey, motherfucker, they had so many motherfuckers surrounding us.
I don't even know how y'all do that. How do y'all do that, bro?
You really feeling down with it, brother. You really feeling down.
They went and they hit the ground.
They hit that fucking ground.
Now, no more blue hat.
No more fucking blue hat.
Put the hat down.
Give it up.
Now.
Okay, but
right now,
JP, I was slightly disappointing. If you lose that gun, bro, we are in such a bad spot.
I know.
You gotta be very fucking careful with that. I have to be around for at least one more hour. So is there anything I should do?
Yeah, rest early.
Ain't no way, JP.
You can't keep score, bro.
JP, you can't do that.
No, JP.
We do get a score, though, bro.
JP.
You got me fucked up, bro. I'm dead. Good night, guys.
Bro. Good night, bro. No, bro.
What is this guy?
Oh,
I'm gonna do a small talk before I go to bed. Cause I didn't sleep much yet, so I'm gonna take the opportunity to get a sleeper. It was fun though. I enjoyed it. Fucking bored though. I don't think anybody that's playing the game is mauling. I think everybody else is mauling. Brother. People are saying like, oh dude, these guys are like fucking pushing war RP. What are we supposed to do? Well, wake up, we got fucking people that push weed that like got ocean dumped and shit. Hey, what are you supposed to do? Say, please guys, do not, please guys. Like, what the fuck? Guys, they were porking. Guys, they were not only poking the nest, they wanted it. I mean, there's no shot, right? They did the north-south thing, the meeting, and then killing the dealers, undercutting, and ocean dumping. I mean, it's that's four instances. At one point, something's got to give. Guys, I lost everything today.